the Devils' favorite Hall of Famer.
An abomination straight out of a nightmare.
Yeah, but then 7 feet, 300 pounds of real-life flesh and bone built for destruction. The big red machine ready to make the ring his ghoulish playground.
Yeah, and I'm pretty sure Kane is planning to take sick pleasure in doing